favor of circumcised Gentiles criticized him, saying, "You are a guest in the home of uncircumcised Gentiles, and you even ate with them." So Peter gave them a complete account of what had happened from the very beginning. While I was praying in the city of Joppa, I had a vision. I saw something coming down that looked like a large sheet being lowered by its four corners from heaven, and it stopped next to me. I looked closely inside and saw domesticated and wild animals, reptiles and wild birds. Then I heard a voice say to me, "Get up, Peter, kill and eat." But I said, "Certainly not, Lord. No ritually unclean or defiled food has ever entered my mouth." The voice spoke again from heaven, "Do not consider anything unclean that God has declared clean." This happened three times, and finally the whole thing was drawn back up in heaven.